We had been living together for about 3 years, which makes any breakup messy. But then once she finally moved out, she refused to come to my house and pick up her half of the cat. I called her every day to ask her to come pick up her chunks of the calico, but she never picked up. So I assumed she didn't want it and tossed the chunks in the alleyway. But a few weeks later, she shows up out of nowhere, suddenly demanding the legs and tail and rectum of her cat back. Yeah, well, she should have asked months ago because by that point, they had been picked clean by the raccoons.
After my coworker and I stopped showing each other our privates, I realized that even though we weren't nude around each other anymore, sometimes I'd still remember her privates, even when I wasn't trying to. It's weird to remember your coworker's genitals, even though you and your coworker don't show each other your genitals after work anymore.
I want to be broken up with more than anything in the world. I have too many husbands. And because of that, I want fewer husbands. I wish one of my husbands would break up with me because I think that would be nice and good. Every time I date someone, they never break up with me. So I marry them and then I get one more husband. I can't remember their names and they are all very healthy. I think maybe no one will ever break up with me and my healthy husbands will never die. So I will have too many husbands forever.
I remember turning on the TV 2 months after we broke up and seeing him escape a collapsed Chilean mine with a bunch of other miners. After a rough breakup, there's nothing worse than seeing your ex doing well, sobbing all over the news about how happy he is to be alive and seeing his family again. It's like, give me space, Juan.